relationship with his children. This is in New Jersey. The body has been found. Police tell us he went into the water to save his three children, ages 13, 11, and 8. They all made it out safely, but he went under and never resurfaced. A short time ago, dive teams found his body and pulled him out.
Just so sad. Well, the future.